Alright, and welcome to part 5 of episode 9, Kadara. We will no longer be naming this episode as Hunting the Aircon, but known as Kadara. Remember, people, Planet Kadara. Enjoy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to part 5 of episode 9, Kadara. So, let's take a look. Oh yeah, I marked this question mark here. So basically we're going there now. Somewhere. Here we go. Anyone else? You got some bad weather here. Okay, so that's it for the question mark, I guess. Let's move on. So now we're going for, either we go scan 5 corpses or we're gonna scan 5 corpses first. Alright, so we're going kinda doing great.
That construct was reported stolen by both the outcasts and the collective. Hostility might be.
Next. What the? Oh, great. Anyone else? Well, I thought so. I guess that's it for this place. Moving, damn it. Okay.
Initiative outpost Pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
The person running this place holds a grudge against the Initiative. Looks like it goes underground. Hopefully there's a way down, but we're gonna need a really big drill.
Damn it!
Another murder victim. I have not the relevant information.
Uranium, wow. All right, what now? I guess we'll finish this one.
Return to Sandman on the Hyperion to investigate further.
3-4, let's get to the Nomad. What is the Nomad, actually? Oh my god. This... What's that? Oh, it's to call the outpost. Yeah, I guess it is a beautiful place. What kind of an idiot would leave the Nomad so far back? I found a shortcut. You don't say, wise guy. Go.
Let's introduce ourselves.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Whoever did that is a genius. Next. Thank you. nice. So where is this corpse? Found it. Well, I do have another way of getting across.
The water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here.
That should do it. We found all we can. Let's get back to sleep.
Check out that monolith still. Wait, we gotta activate that, don't we? What are we doing? Stop! Anyone else? Not yet. So what is this one? Bingo.
That should complete the DS Pathfinder.
Alright, time for another puzzle. And what was the puzzle? I was expecting for a major puzzle. Oh well. Yeehaw! Right on, cowboy! I'll make it. Nomad's getting away. We need to hurry.
Sam, another memory trigger.
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
What I saw something. Structure, monolith. Got another. I'm going here first. Hang on, people. This is gonna be a while. Run. Let's go, go, go. Great. Anyone else wants a beating? Cause I'm happy to oblige. Like I said, nobody stands a chance. What was that? Okay. Whoa. Anyone else? Let's move on. So the minerals should be somewhere. Here.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Let's check that place out since we're here. Oh, look, another. One more iridium to get. That's good, good, good. I'm going up there. Next. What? All of this is here and nothing is here actually? Damn, that's low. Point of interest. We're gonna take a look at that thing. I mean, that looks like a rifle or something. Not to self. I think we're gonna come back here. Let's go. Okay, now we're done. You see the icon, you know, has to turn blue. Otherwise, you didn't pick up everything. You see, like that blue. Alright, forward up. Damn. Oh, we're still alive, somehow. Not this time. Yeah, great. Whoa! I would like to take it on the note that that has never happened. Ah! Bitch. All Alright. To the next mission. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Yeah, awesome teamwork, fellas.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder.
Wow, that's a lot. One! I got two mining zones. Okay. And one more forward, and a cave, and a monolith. Well, that doesn't seem too bad, now, does it? Alright.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know why, it's random, so go with it, and also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video, right, and that's